And a woman struck by a stolen vehicle in Hartford has died. 56-year-old Rosella Schuler was hit back on July 18th and lost both of her legs. That vehicle jumped the curb and crashed into a fence. Two people in the vehicle took off, but now the suspected driver is in police custody. Another person hit during that crash, but they survived.